Hello?
Are you coming out?
Sorry, man. I got too much homework, and I gotta study for this chem test tomorrow, and I'm really stressed about it.
Dude, come on. The weather's perfect. It's not gonna be warm like this for another couple of weeks.
Listen, I'll hang out with you tomorrow, okay? I'm just really stressed right now.
No. You gotta take a break from time to time, man. Trust me. It'll do you good.
Alright, fine. I'll be over there in a few minutes.
Emergency alert broadcast. Seek shelter immediately.
So, you see that emergency alert message?
Yeah, I thought it was a hoax. Space debris? That's ridiculous.
Unlucky. But yeah, that doesn't really make any sense.
Here.
We should go to the lake next. It'll be so nice there.
How much time?
What?
I said how much time?
I don't know. They said a couple of minutes, like 10 or 20.
This is your fault. You asked me to ride out here and now look what's happening. I'm stuck here and I have no way of getting back to my family. We would have been safe if it weren't for you.
There, calm down.
No. Everything would be great and wonderful if I hadn't listened to you and your stupid plans.
Dude, it's okay. Listen, man. It probably won't kill us. Probably just burn up in the atmosphere or something. I mean, we can ride out of town. We can get out of here.
There's no chance. I'm going home. I need to be with my family.
And then what? How's that gonna do you any good?
This is my decision, Isaac. Okay? You got that?
Mom? Mom? Dad? Anybody? Please? No. No! No!
Isaac! Oh God. Isaac! Please. Somebody help me. I need to get out of here. There's still time. There's still time.
Yeah.